Welcome to the Lake Waubesa Bible Camp Kitchen. Glad to be with you today right before Thanksgiving, and we're gonna make a Thanksgiving side dish recipe that would be similar to what they may have eaten at the first Thanksgiving. In fact, here at Lake Waubesa Bible Camp, we would have right now been hosting a Thanksgiving program in which we serve a great Thanksgiving feast, and one of the items is a corn pudding or a spoonbread corn casserole, and that's what we're gonna make today. You can make it entirely from scratch, and if you wanna do that, then check the description below this posting and you'll find the recipe for making your own cornbread mix. And that uses flour, cornmeal, sugar, salt, and baking powder. But to make it easier, and because I want to make it gluten-free, I always use a cornbread mix, a gluten-free cornbread mix. I'm a particularly like Krusty's brand, but any brand at all will work. And for those of you who aren't gluten-free, you can use the old Jiffy mix or anything else that's a cornbread mix that you can buy at the grocery store. Doesn't matter what, you're just going to need a cup and a half of some sort of a cornbread mix for this recipe. So let's just dive in and make it today. You're gonna start with a stick of melted butter. So you put that in your bowl. You add to that 1 can each of creamed corn and regular whole kernel corn. And then I just mix that up. And once that's all mixed together, you're gonna add a cup of sour cream. I know somebody out there is gonna think, you can add yogurt to make it more healthy. I wouldn't add yogurt if my life depended on it. But I add sour cream and it's yummy. Once that's totally mixed together, you're gonna add 2 eggs, which you've whisked ahead of time so that they're well-beaten eggs. I'm gonna add that. Again, stir that together. This is so simple. In fact, if I was gonna make a suggestion, this is a great recipe to give your kids to do because it's so easy to mix together. You can't go wrong. The ingredient measurements don't have to be perfect and it's gonna come out great. Once that's mixed well, I'm gonna add my cornbread mix. Again, 1¼ cups of cornbread mix. We'll include the recipe with this post. Mix it all together. And once your dry cornbread mix is well incorporated, you're gonna pour it into a square casserole dish that you've sprayed with some sort of a cooking spray. Then it's gonna go into the oven at 375 degrees for 35 to 40 minutes. It should be a little bit brown, golden on the edges, and not still super jiggly, so the middle should be cooked through, but you don't want to overdo it, although frankly it's good any way you eat it, except maybe burnt. You will love it. Just scoop it out. You don't want to try to cut it. Scoop it out and serve it on a plate. If you want to double this recipe and you like more middle, then put it in a 9x13 pan. I happen to like the edges, so even if I double the recipe, I do 2 square pans. So from all of us here at Lake Waubesa Bible Camp, to you and your family, have a happy Thanksgiving.